Hello children, can you see a beautiful picture on the screen? Yes, right? What is it? It is a picture of a park. Do you all know how to play here? Yes, right? I know that. Yes, you can see a beautiful park picture. Yes, in that you can see a swing, slide and children are playing, right? You can see a puppy also. Then you can see honeybees. You can see flowers. And children are playing. They are enjoying. Right? Okay. So, teacher is going to teach you how to write 5 sentences about park. Okay? You have to write 5 sentences about park. Okay? So, in this picture, you can see children are playing in the park. What is the spelling of park? P-A-R-K. Right? What is the spelling of park? P-A-R-K. Now, teacher is going to read the sentences written. Park is a beautiful place. Park is a beautiful place. Children love to play in the park. Children love to play in the park. I go to the park with my family. I go to the park with my family. I swing and slide in the park. I swing and slide in the park. I love to play with my friends in the park. I love to play with my friends in the park. So, teacher taught you 5 sentences. Okay? You have to learn these sentences. You can see the picture of a park. And you have to write 5 sentences about park. Okay? Park is a beautiful place. Repeat after teacher. Park is a beautiful place. Children love to play in the park. Children love to play in the park. I go to the park with my family. Do you go with your family to the park? Yes, right? Yes. I swing and slide in the park. I know you love to play on the swing and the slide, right? I love to play with my friends in the park. I love to play with my friends in the park. Okay? So you have to learn these 5 lines.